Read Max Muller. Max Muller is supposed to be the one who started the Aryan invasion theory. But then if you read his books and his teachings, in fact, there is a beautiful book. It's a short book that you get on Kindle. India, What It Can Teach Us. Just read it. It's barely 80 to 100 pages. A brilliant exposition of how he believes that there is not a single thought in the world that has not been thought of in India. And something that does not exist in India cannot exist elsewhere.